Does your hose leak all over the place when you get turned on? Well, disconnect the hose, and inside there'll be a gasket. Grab yourself some Teflon tape, about 18 inches or so, folded in half.
Bust out those old high school skills, roll yourself up a little something something, pack it up in here. Teflon rope is going to create a gasket that's going to seal the connection. Nug everything up with your hammer. Here's what you can fix with peanut butter. Hit the follow button.